are here. Samantha Diva rocking with OK Player. To my left, introduce yourself, because I feel like I'm going to do you justice.
Good morning, America. Yours truly, Mr. Frank Knuckles of the legendary Roots Crew.
So foolish. So tell us where we are. Okay, so this is the dressing room. Mm-hmm. It's kind of chill. That's what we're going to use to describe it.
This is, after rehearsals, after, running, camera blocking and test shows, we come here to rewind, change, get ourselves ready for, the actual taping. And that's pretty much about it. We come here and eat and, do our taxes and everything like that. And
So show us around.
What's up, OK Players? Captain Kirk here. You know what? This is an exercise in focus. We're having a wonderful time. It's a whole new world. We're just going to try to make everything go smoothly. Removing stages abound, there's a lot of things you have to pay attention to. So I think it's good. It's good brain exercise, which over the past few years I've needed it. Maybe you think it's time to speak to Mr. Questlove? Maybe he'll speak to us. Maybe. Come on. Take a walk with me. We got James Poyser.
Hey, how you doing? Who am I speaking to?
My friends out there in TV land.
All your friends? And who else? Go ahead.
You want to know?
Say it. Go ahead.
I'm here. Speak to the people. You want it up, be only 17 and like everybody, he wanna shine. Young brothers on a grind, holding something in his bomb, he's scared. So once we get on there, all fear dissipates. Stay tuned. Start Monday, March 2nd. Tune in, drop in, drop out. It's gonna be fun. Love y'all.
What are we missing here?
Come here, America. Follow me, We're gonna go around here to
look at all the fine, fancy clothing.
We have one of the top designers from here at Fashion Week. They've came and lend us all of their belongings. Fashion Week, the top designers, you know them all. Salvatore, Ferragamo, Dior, Ferragamo, all of them. And John Valentina, inside. All right. We have MIDI cables. We have Kamal on the keys. From the roots, you say, looking at Happy Dandy, ready for his close-up. We want to come in and talk to MIDI cables. He handles all of the stage production here for the roots, on our various shows throughout the year, and also doing work here on the Jimmy Fallon Show. We just want to ask you here, MIDI. First of all, MIDI, how are things faring today?
Things are going well.
Right. Awesome. And we want to actually find out, what is the plan for the premiere show? Do you have a strategy? Do you have a print-up sheet? Something like this, Something, this is what we check for every day, just to keep a brusque on what's going on for today's show. Do you have one of these with you that you can show us and show America?
Yeah, here. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Yeah. This is us shortly before, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
So how'd you get hired?
I'm sorry, what?
How'd you get hired?
You
have your master's, right, from Harvard?
No, I don't have a master's degree.
Did you take place in a Tasty Pudding Club thing in Majigan?
I did. I was in the Hasty Pudding Theatricals.
Were you there the year that they did that blackface thing?
If I could talk, okay. I want to say I'm extremely busy right now. This is the worst possible time. Okay. Amir.
Talking to Harvard guy. Anyway. Say what?
I'm trying to figure out what Gono means.
Going to a Gono Motown. When we go into commercial, we're going to do the full Carson. Episodes is dog, we'll play.
It's a madhouse over here, people.
Yeah, so, and this is how we prep, just it.
Hope you flies in the wall are enjoying this.
Anyway. Let's turn my phone off. B flat. Yeah, this is what I want to know. This is what I want to know. The more important pressing issue. Frank, what do you think about there being a lack of toilets inside a 30 Rock?
I believe that.
Exactly. Yes. Exactly. Yes. Exactly. Yes. Now, here I see sinks over there. And a shampoo recliner. Yeah. So people can do their hair. Why is there not a toilet to relieve us? There's about three toilets in this illustrious building. Hang on. We got another problem. This is how it is.
Short version of parts.
One more time. And then shave it, a haircut.
Oh, look, America. And there he goes. He came and he went. The Black Cloud, also known as Black Thought. He just came and he just whisked away into the night. He's getting ready. He's getting into show form. You know, he's getting into his Black Thought-ness. He's thinking up a thought to bring to the show once we got a taping here at Jimmy Fallon Show. Matter of fact, we want to ask one of our most important people here at the Jimmy Fallon Show. His name is Richard Nichols. And look, America, here he is. And there he goes. And I will be filling in for Rich Nichols. Well, Rich Nichols, how was the show today?
Everything's just going right. You know, everything's everything.
So tell me, what are you excited about Monday's premiere?
Could be whatever, you know. I just don't really feel like, you know, the jokes and the monologues and everything out here is just really going to bother. But whatever, it'll work.
Thanks, Richard.
Now, this right here, this person to our right, her name is Nika. Yes. N I.
How do you spell it?
Wait, I'm going to ask her. N-I-C-K. N-I-C-A. N-I-C-K-A. N-I-C-K-A. Okay.
Hi. How do you spell your name?
N-I-C-K-A.
Okay.
Do you need clarification?
Yeah, I want to know what's your name? Because I hear people saying, they take a
what
little...
What do you think it sounds like?
I want you to say it first.
Really? Nika?
Wow. Okay. So.
Wow, that's not the first time I've heard that.
I know. I'm just, you know, we were a little shocked when, you know, people kept addressing you. And, you know, yeah, it's like, right. Exactly. Right. Nika. Nice. That's your birth name?
No, Nikwana.
Good yeah. Night.
Nick is easy, right?
I thought you said Ricola. Was say it again?
Ricola.
Okay, Nikata. I see. I understand.
Well, first of all, what is your name?
My name is Paul.
All right, Paul Wall for all the hoodlums and ghettoers out there in Black America. Yeah, you know. All right, so what do you do here at the Jimmy Fallon Show?
I run monitors for you guys and any guest bands.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. So, how did you get that job?
A lot of time on my knees.
Wow. And I think we should go.
Begging.
Wow. We're going to pause right there and go to a commercial break.
All
right.
So we covered a lot. Talk to Regis. So where'd you get the derby from? What's your hat size? Yeah. Everyone said you should smile more on the Facebook page. You got the most responses.
Yeah, boom.
Okay, so. All right, so I think I've given you guys enough. We're about to go in. Minimum margin, the colonel, captain, lieutenant, general, sergeant, black, one man army moving in on your squadron. You sit and stay, you know you a target, you hurt, you better duck down. You coming, better tuck those chains, cause you don't wanna feel them things. If you want it, you can get it, baby, you know you need to get low. Duck down, you coming, better tuck those chains, cause you